I'm here with Alex May from Central Regional, and how's training camp been going?
It's not bad. It's a little different because we have a new head coach, but it's all about the process, and we're going to get stuff done this year.
Yeah, I was going to ask about the head coach, Justin Fumando. How's the transition been?
At first, it was a little weird because all our processes have changed and our camp has changed, but now we're getting used to it. We're gonna do some stuff.
I understand you're the center, so how's the offense been performing during the summer?
At first, we're learning a couple of new plays and new terminology, but now that we're getting used to it, we can do it, and we also have a lot of returning starters, so we know what we're doing.
Well, also, speaking of transition with the head coach, now you're going into A South, and it's going to be very competitive in that division.
I feel it's just they put their pads on the same way we do, and we're going to win.
And also, you got that week zero game again at Southern Regional, so and this year it's going to be a division game.
You know, it's just going to be a fun game, and we're going to see what happens.
All right, good luck this season. Okay, I'm here with Richie Squario and Dan Fatale from Kingsburg. And first of all, how's training camp been?
Camp's been going good. It's been hot, but we've been fighting through it.
And you're on offense and defense, or?
I only play quarterback, that's it.
Okay, and how's the offensive plays been this summer?
So far, it's been good. We're learning the offense pretty well. We went back to the spread this year, so we should be able to do pretty good with the offense.
And the division stays the same after all the realignment, so I guess you guys are familiar with all the opponents.
Yes, we are.
Okay, that's okay. And defensively, how's the team been?
Doing good. We have a lot of returners from last year. We only had three seniors, so we have eight returners on the ball. We have a lot of like kids that came in from last year, lifting and stuff like that. So, I mean, defense should be a strong point of our team.
All right, thank you very much.
Okay.
All right. Okay, I'm here with Gennaro Belletta and also Glenn Brown from Pinelands Regional. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
It's been good. I mean, we're making steps to make some noise in B South, and we're hoping to at least make it to 500 this year and try and compete for a state playoff berth.
Okay. And I know Coach Wilkinson for a few years, so how's training camp been under his leadership?
It's been going good. He's had high intensity, good energy for the team. And he also brought in Coach Diskin from Times Over East, I believe. And he's been bringing some good stuff to the offense.
Okay, what kind of offense have you been running?
It's pretty much a little bit of the same thing, but we've been switching up a little bit. You'll see it in the season.
And I was going to ask you about how's the weather been? I mean, it's been very hot during this summer.
Oh, it's been very hot, but if you get used to it now, you're just prepared for the season. It's just making you mentally even tougher.
A slight change in the realignment. I think Lacey's now in your division instead of Central, so not much of a change. So you're basically familiar with the other opponents, is that correct?
Yeah, I mean, Lacey, we played, they were in our conference my freshman year. They're a good competitor, but I think we have a chance this year against them.
Okay. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. We have Ryan Cassidy and Johnny Helf. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
It's been great. I mean, really a change of attitude from last year. A lot more intensity, a lot more like positivity. Everybody's coming and working their tails off. It's a whole new season.
Okay. I was gonna ask you about both offense, defense, and special teams. How's the regiment been?
It's been tough, but we're definitely up for the challenge. We have high expectations for ourselves this year, and we're looking to fill them.
Yeah. A North again for you guys. So slight changes there, the Middletowns, but you know, obviously. You know, with the other schools coming into A North, it's still going to be tough.
Yeah, definitely. We definitely do some powerhouses, but definitely can't let up. Anybody can beat anybody in this conference, so we got to come ready to play every game.
What are you guys' expectations, as you said? Obviously, tough A North, and you got Manalapan in your division, and how do you see your team maybe possibly making the playoffs this year?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like I said, it's been a whole change of attitude. Really, we're here to win the 12th game. That's what it comes down to. We've been working like no other, and it's about time it pays off.
All right, thank you very much, and good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, I'm here with Dennis Sullivan and Eric Becker from Barnegat. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
Oh, it's been great. We've been working real hard and trying to get ready for Mondon first game.
All right, and
Yeah, last year we were a young team, and this year I think we're going to have a lot more experience, and I think we should be good and have a good season this year.
How's all three phases been so far in training camp?
Guys have been coming early, working hard. The quarterbacks have been coming 45 minutes early to practice, just work on little things, and everyone's doing well.
And in B South, slight change in the alignment. You have Lacey coming in, and Central's moving up to A South, so it's still going to be a highly competitive division.
Yeah, definitely. It's going to be hard to play some of the teams, and some teams it's going to be easier, but we got to just play them the same way and try and go out there and play our hardest.
And the weather's been very hot and humid, so you guys, your conditioning is probably going to be very good come fall.
Yeah, we're trying to work on our speed and our strength and make sure we're always ready for the fourth quarter and everything out there.
All right, congratulations and good luck
this
season. All right, okay. I'm here with Chase Stevenson and Matt Milden. First of all, how's training camp been?
It's been really good, fun.
Okay. And Chase, obviously from Lacey Township, and I know you guys have realignment. You guys moved from A South to B South, but it's still gonna be a tough division.
Yeah, it definitely is. I mean, it's still gonna be competitive, but I think we'll be all right.
I know Lou Versillo's been the head coach, since the beginning, basically. And any changes during its training camp from last year to this year?
We're definitely bringing a lot more intensity to practice this year, and just everyone being together, being a big chemistry. So we're working really good today, this year.
Okay. And the conditioning, I mean, you had hot weather this summer. You guys ready for this fall, with the hot weather, and it should help you guys with your conditioning.
Oh, yeah. We condition a lot. So I think we'll be fine. We'll make it through a lot of games.
Any strengths you see offensively, defensively on your team, or just all three phases?
I think we're strong all around, and I mean we have a lot of returners, and even the guys that are stepping up, we're all strong.
Okay, good luck this season.
Thank you.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm here with Chris Outerbridge and Tyrese Morris, both from Red Bank Regional. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
Oh, it's been pretty good.
And obviously, you guys made a run to the section final last year, fell short, and you guys have a lot of turnover from this year. So how's the transition been from last year to this year?
Well, we got new kids this year to fulfill what we had last year, and new people to step up.
Okay. And how's all three phases been? Is there strengths, something to work on during the training camp so far?
Yeah, there's many things we got to improve on. We got a couple players that don't know much about the game, and then we got players that do know a lot about the game. So it's kind of a lot of the older guys showing the younger guys how to do things, and it's a lot of teamwork.
Okay. And obviously it's been a hot summer, so the conditioning for training camp's been been strenuous, I guess, but it's going to pay off, I guess, during the regular season.
Yes.
And the division opponents, it's going to be a tough schedule for you guys?
We still have some teams we played last year, but we do, SJV, Mattawan, we got new teams, but we should be pretty good, I think.
All right, good luck this season. All right, good luck. Okay, I'm here with Ashante Worthy from Freehold Borough, and first of all, how's training camp been?
It's been going great.
Any strengths you see on the team thus far? Anything to work on during this training camp?
We just got to work on hard work and conditioning, because right now we look a little slow.
I was going to say, with the hot weather and all that, has that been a factor during the training camp?
In some way.
Okay, and the division opponents, obviously coming up this season, it's going to be obviously another rough schedule for the Colonials.
Yeah, we just got to work hard, and maybe we could come out with the win. And
that's okay. And any strengths you see thus far on offense or defense or even special teams for that matter?
The run game looks pretty good. We just got to work a little harder on the passing game and pass blocking.
All right, good luck this season. Okay. Okay, I'm here with Eric Nellis and Chris Hogree from Keyport. And first of all, how's training camp been?
Training camp's been pretty good, just flying around, getting better. We got to make up from last year.
And you have a new head coach this year, and it's Jay Graham. And how's the transition been from the coaching ranks?
It's been good. He tried not to change too much, just minor stuff here and there. For the most part, he's letting us do our thing, just making sure we're disciplined and ready to go for the season.
And no changes in your division, so you're familiar with all the opponents.
Yeah, we've got a pretty good idea about all the teams we play and who they have coming back and everything. So,
been asking a lot of the players, how's the conditioning been, especially during this hot summer?
Conditioning's been all right. You know, we don't condition every day after practice, but 9 times out of 10, we're going to be doing some type of running just to stay in shape.
What's been the strengths and the things you need to work on?
Some of the strengths that we have a lot of returners, like our quarterback's returning, Chris. Me, myself, I'm returning. We have a lot of young guys that are stepping up to the plate. Some of the weaknesses that I feel like we have is the younger guys just got to prove himself.
Okay. Good luck this season.
Thanks.
All right, good luck. Okay. I'm here with Justin Reefy and Hayden Fry, both from Point Pleasant Borough. And first of all, how's training camp?
It's been tough. It's been hot. We're going in the morning, so we're getting out there before the heat comes, but it's been tough.
I got a new head coach this year, Matt Salento. How's the transition been?
It's been good. I mean, he's always been in charge of our defense and a big part of what we do with the program, so we all trust him, and he knows what he's doing, and he works real well with all of us.
Speaking of defense, how's the defense been so far in this training camp?
Good. We have a few younger kids stepping up from the last few years, but they've been in the system. They know the rotation. It's going to be the same hard-hitting defense that we've been the past couple years.
And B South, just a slight change. I think you have Lacey Township coming instead of Central. So basically, you're familiar with all the opponents.
Yeah, I mean, for the most part, I think everyone is kind of on the same boat here. Everyone has a good shot to win the division. I think we do as well, but I think it's going to be a tough division. We're going to have to grind through each game, and every game is going to be a close one.
Yeah, you did make the playoffs last year, so obviously your goals go back in the playoffs and advance further.
Yeah, that, I mean, obviously everyone's goal is to win the state championship. So, I mean, we'll do whatever it takes to get there.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck. Nice. Okay, I'm here with Matt Baltus and Donald Rapuccio, both from Donovan Catholic. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
It's been really good. We just finished it up. We got after it, and we're ready for the season.
Okay. Obviously, new head coach this year, Tom Tarver, and actually you have a few more assistants as well. So how's the transition been from the coaches?
I mean, it's been great. They've been bringing a great energy to the program, and we're really excited for the season.
B South, slight change in the opponents, just Lacey Township, but you're familiar with all the opponents.
Yep, it's nice. We got a couple friends of Lacey, you know, Lacey guys here at Mondon too. And senior year, we've been playing in this division for 4 years, so we're trying to win it, you know.
Strengths and what you need to work on coming up in your first game.
Well, I think we're a pretty good football team. Just we got to work on playing as a team and just playing football.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks so much.
You're welcome. Okay, I'm here with Adam Schreck from Manasquan. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
Training camp is going very well right now. I mean, we change venues right now because our field's getting resodded. We're down at the Army camp. I mean, it's totally different. It's right on the ocean, and we love it.
Yeah, so I was gonna say, change of environment, so things have been very smooth in that transition?
Yes, I mean, the coaches are doing a very good job of helping us get the gear down. We're getting the water jugs and everything down. It's a mile away from our school, so we all have to walk there, and we have a good time on that walk.
Now, you say you're near the beach now. It's been a hot summer, so it's been a little cooler for where you've been training?
Definitely. It's definitely been cooler. We get the clouds come over and the breeze from the ocean. It's great.
And you guys are going to have another tough schedule this season, correct?
Yes, but I mean, I think we can do very well. I mean, the schedule, it leans our way, I think. And we have a big chance in states.
What have been the strengths so far from your team and what you need to work on?
Our strength right now, our linebackers, they're doing very well. I mean, what we should work on is our offensive line. We got to get tougher. We got to work hard. And I think we're going to be a great team.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I'm here with RJ Janizek from Walt Township. And first of all, how's your training camp been?
Pretty good so far. We got a lot of returning seniors and a lot of intensity. And the whole mentality this year has just been completely different. And we're looking good.
Okay. Obviously, it's been a hot summer, so the conditioning has been in effect and hopefully it'll benefit the Crimson Knights this fall.
Yeah, for sure. Our coach definitely has been working us real hard this year. He's been ruthless to us, and it's definitely going to help in the long run.
Yeah, I guess he's looking the opponents in B North now, since I think Middletown South moved into your division, so and RBC as well. So it's not going to be easy.
Yeah, definitely not. So we need every advantage we get. So conditioning is it's fine with me. It's tough, but like I said, it helps in the long run.
What's been the strength so far, and what your team needs to work on?
Well, it's tough. It's a tough question. There's literally everything we could work on. I mean, we got a lot of returning seniors, but I mean, just completing balls when we put it in the air, like we've been blocking well and our secondary has been real good, but we definitely got to get a lot of pass rush this year and put more pressure on the quarterback because we got Ocean week one. So we'll see how it goes.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, I'm here with Timothy Foskey and Kevin Porch, both from Long Branch. I was going to say, tough travel here to do this photo shoot today.
Yeah.
How's training camp been?
It's been pretty good. We're out there working. You know, we got a bunch of young guys who are hungry and we just want to win. So we got a bunch of guys who are just ready to take on the challenge of our tough schedule.
Speaking of tough schedule, I see that both Middletowns are going to be in your division, so it's not going to be an easy task.
It isn't going to be easy, but we're ready for it, you know. We got some guys that got experience, so we're just going to ready to go out there and fly. You know?
Yep. And how's the strengths and what you need to work on this season?
We have strengths everywhere. You know, we got a good running back core, DBs, receivers, quarterback's pretty good. We got two guys battling for it, so we're just ready to go out and get there.
Weather-wise, it's been hot summer, so is obviously you think the conditioning is going to pay off for you this fall?
Definitely, most definitely. The stuff we do now is just going to help us during the season. All the conditioning we do is just going to get our bodies in better shape for what we need to do in the season.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay, all right. Okay, I'm here with Sam Camerata and Joe Mealy, both from Southern Regional. And first of all, how's training camp been?
It's been really good, actually. I thought, we've really gone out and we've been working hard and we're excited for what we can do this season.
And slight change in A South. I mean, Lacey's out of the division, but you have Central Regional, by the way, is now going to be a division game in week zero for your first game.
Yeah, you got to be excited about that. Obviously, when the change came, everyone was excited for it. So we're just looking forward to it.
What's been the strengths and what you need to work on this fall?
Strengths have definitely been we have three-year returning starters at running back and linebacker, Dane Walker and myself. And we have to work on in the trenches, I think, our O-line, but we have a lot of kids stepping up, which is good.
Training camps. Been hot and humid this summer, so you think it's going to pay off this fall with the conditioning?
Yeah, I think we're definitely going to be able to out-condition teams. You know, we're running a lot of gassers, you know, those aren't fun, but the heat's definitely been hitting us hard, but I think it's really going to pay off week zero, fourth quarter. We're going to have a lot less guys cramping up.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
All right, good luck. Okay. Okay, I'm here with Jake Borelli and Ian Craig, both from Howell. And first of all, how's training camp been?
It's been going good, working hard.
Any strengths need to work on so far?
Oh yeah, there's always like room for improvement. Just working hard, getting ready for September 9th.
Okay, it's been a hot training camp thus far. How's the conditioning been?
It's been all right. We've been back and forth. We're taking our conditioning pretty seriously though because of our new offense. We want to be ready.
Obviously, A North's always been a tough division, and obviously you have Manalapan, you got some other schools coming in. Both Middletowns are out, but you got some, you know, difficult opponents coming up to A North.
Yeah, I think we're ready for the challenge, though. I think this year we're going to be able to make that climb.
Any changes from last year to this year in terms of philosophy, both on offense and defense?
Yeah, we pretty much like changed our offense, so we have like a more fast-paced offense from last year. Last year we had like a downhill running offense. This year we have like changing up.
Anything on defense or special teams?
Change like a little bit, but mostly it's just same a little bit. Change a little bit.
Good luck this season.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I'm here with Jake Berlew and Mike McHugh, both from Mattawan. And first of all, how's training camp been?
Training camp's going good. We got the whole team coming together very nicely, and looks like we should have a good season.
Offensively, defensively, any changes from last year?
Put a new offense in, have a lot of new plays, returning starters, and we should be all right.
Okay, obviously it's been a hot summer, and how's the conditioning been?
Conditioning's been good. Coaches are pushing us hard. I mean, it's been like 125 on the turf a couple times, had to call practice off, but they're pushing us, so we get ready for the season.
Strength, obviously, a tough division coming up. How do you see yourselves in that division?
I think we're going to do very well. Obviously, we play good teams, SJV, Rumson, lost to them both last year, but we're going to pull together, and I think we're going to have a good season this year.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, I'm here with Larry Richardson and Phil Jenkins, both from defending section champion Jackson Memorial High School. And first of all, how's training camp
been? It's been going good, you know. It's hot, but makes us better, you know.
I was going to ask about that. Yeah, the hot summer, so the conditioning is going to pay off in the fall.
Absolutely.
Any changes offensively and defensively during this training camp?
Everyone's been working hard. We have new wide receivers coming up because we lost Kyle Johnson and Jared Calhoun. So we have Trevor Laurel and Devin Lee starting. And on defense, we have A.J. Tomaszewicz and Devin Lee starting at corners. Me and Jimmy Zapata and Sean Martin starting at D-line and Larry the other end. And we have linebackers, two sophomores been working hard. Put Tom Pallone and Justin Coulet. Yeah.
Obviously, A-South's always tough. Yeah. Obviously, defending section champion North and South Jersey Group 5. So, I mean, this division can be loaded. Slight change. Lacey's moving down. Central's moving up. So, still, all in all, it's going to be a tough division to win.
Yep. I mean, but, you know, I feel like we're a pretty tough team, too. So, I think we've got a very good chance at coming back for the A-South title there.
Any changes from last season, this season, during training camp? Anything you noticed?
Nope. Keeping the same game plan. You know, it worked well for us last year. Got the state championship. So, we're going to stick with it.
All right. Good luck this season.
Thank you very much.
Okay. All right. All right, I'm here with Kevin Higgins and Samson Dubay, both from Middletown South. And first of all, congratulations on last season winning another section title.
Thank you.
How's training camp been?
It's been real good. We had Val Barnaby come. He showed us a lot, got us a lot faster, bigger, stronger, and all coming together.
It's been a hot summer, so how's the conditioning been?
You know, like Kevin said, we've done a lot of training with Val Barnaby. That's a lot of hardcore running, so it's pretty tiring in that heat, but get some water, you know, it's okay, push through it.
Changing the division schedule, you moved out of A North, but I mean, you're facing even a non-conference schedule or non-division schedule, you're facing a couple of section champs, Rumson, Fairhaven, and Tom's River North, so those are gonna be challenges.
Yeah, there's gonna be some good games. We got a lot of friends on those teams too, so it's gonna be fun also.
I know you guys we're undefeated, number one team in the state, but obviously there's things you have to work on, and what have you noticed during this camp that you need to work on?
I think coming together, mainly. Now we're starting to trust each other, one another. We're all versatile players. We could all play each other's positions. So believing in one another and just coming together will be fun.
Good luck this season. Okay.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. All right, I'm here with Jay Obenauer and Dean Hilstowski, both from Brick Township. And first of all, how's training camp?
It's been going great.
Anything you've noticed during this training camp that changed from last season?
Mostly the same intensity. Everything's been going as planned. The coaches are on top of us. Everything's going smoothly.
And obviously you got the A-South schedule, slight change, Lacey's moving down, Central Region moving up, but you have a couple section champions in your division, Jackson Memorial, Tom's of North, so it's going to be a tough schedule all in all.
Yeah, the first four, we have all returning finalists and two champs. We added SJV as a non-conference, so first four games are definitely going to be a grind, so we're just working hard this summer to be prepared for that tough start.
Any strengths that you need to work on during this training camp?
We have to work as being on a together as a team. Everything's broken up because we're having a lot of younger kids coming up and take some big roles on. So we just all have to work together and become on the same page and just start pushing.
And obviously it's been a hot summer, so the conditioning's been doing well for the team and might work well for you this fall.
Yeah, well, over the summer, once a week, we have like a beach run, so that helps a lot. It's pretty fun, but it's also really intense. And then our coaches are pushing us every day after practice and even scrimmages. We want some sprints to just stay in shape, especially if we have to go both ways this year, a lot of us to be conditioned for the whole entire game.
All right, good luck this season.
Thanks.
Okay. I'm here with Matt Pinnell and Mike Devine, both from Shore Regional. First of all, how's training camp?
It's been good. We trying to come together, bond as a team, just get the kids from last year out of our heads and start looking toward this year.
Any changes from the training camp last year and this year?
No, Kaz, our coach, has basically the same formula every year. We just work hard and get our offense down and get our defense down because that's what Kaz likes.
No changes in the realignment for division in your division. Obviously, you're the defending section champs, so you're familiar with all the opponents coming up this season.
Oh, yeah, pretty much modern day. I know they're reloading. But we got a new added conference. We have Barnegat this year, Bishop R, and Middlesex, so hopefully do good against them.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty tough out of division and out of conference as well. Any strengths in what your team needs to work on during this camp and practices coming up?
Well, we really need to work on our defense. We're trying to get that a lot stronger than what it is right now. And we're just trying to get our kinks out in the offense so we can just run it how it's supposed to be. And it's basically like once we get it good, it's no stopping.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, I'm here with Kenny Pickett and Chris Vivian, both from Ocean Township. And first of all, how's training camp been?
It's going real well. Yeah, it's been a good summer so far.
What's been the strengths and need to work on during the training camp and the practices coming up?
I think we got a lot of experienced guys that know what training camp's like and know what is expected of them. And I think we got a lot of young guys who are going to learn real quick what they need to do.
Division changes a little bit. Obviously, you got both Middletowns coming in. So it's and obviously, you already have Red Bank Catholic in the division. So it's not going to be an easy task.
No, it's not an easy task at all. But I mean, when you want to win a state championship, nothing's going to be easy. You know, we're up for the challenge for sure.
Any changes from last year to this year in terms of the practices, training camp, anything like that?
I just think the intensity got cranked up a little bit, you know, due to the schedule, due to the season that we're going to have to go through. So everyone just turned it up a little bit, so practice has been going well.
Hot summer as well, so the conditioning's been ramped up a little bit.
Yeah, definitely, no doubt. The summer's been kind of tough on us, the heat, you know, we pushed through, we'll be all right.
All right, good luck this season.
Appreciate it.
Okay. Okay. All right, here are Matt Brady and David Noor, both from Homedale High School. And first of all, how's training camp been?
It's been going very well, extremely well. Definitely seen a lot of improvements. And we're just ready for the next year. Training camp is just, you know, another step forward. And every day we're making improvements. Every day we get more excited.
Okay, speaking of improvements or need to work on, you notice any strengths in those improvements you need to work on?
Nothing really. Definitely.
Well, you guys are good as is, right? No.
Nah, we definitely need to work on working as a team, actually. Coming together is something that we need to do overall.
And conditioning, it's obviously been a hot summer, so how's the conditioning been?
It's been much different than the years prior, you know, and it's a good thing. We're able to, you know, keep on running every day, no matter how hot it is. We got the water set up, we're all good to go.
Division, it's going to be obviously, you know, tough task for Homedale, you know, some tough opponents coming up. So how do you figure in this division race and overall season?
I feel good about it. I feel we could make a state championship run, maybe.
Oh, wow. Okay. Good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
All right. How are you too? Okay, I'm here with Connor Coles and Cade Watkins, both from Point Pleasant Beach. And first of all, how's training camp?
Oh, it's gone real well. We had a good week of practice, and we're getting ready for our first few scrimmages this week. Practice has been real intense, more than last year, so it's going really well.
Now, the weather's been hot. How's the conditioning been?
Coach does a good job not running us in the ground. He trusts us to work hard and get what we need to do, get done in order in time for our scrimmages.
The division hasn't changed, so the opponents stay the same. Short regionals been to your, you know, you're basically your rival along Asbury Park during this, I'd say, what, 4 or 5 year stretch?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Shore's definitely our biggest rival in the division, but this year we have a few more, so like Keyport, Modern Day, we're getting revenge on both them this year, so it should be pretty good.
What does your team need to improve on? You have strengths and also things to work on?
Yeah, definitely last year we lacked some leadership, physicality, so with all the seniors we're bringing back, we're looking to really improve on those types of things. Make sure the younger guys step up and fill the holes.
All right, good luck this season.
Thanks.
Okay, good luck. Okay. All right, I'm here with Casey Pachuki and Elijah Watkins, both from Monmouth Regional. And how's the training camp
been? It's been a hot training camp, but we're working hard. It's a lot of sweat, but it's a good training camp. We're getting better every day, so.
I was gonna say the weather had a lot to do with this summer.
Yeah, it's been very hot, but we're pushing through it.
All right. Notice any strengths in what you need to work on during this training camp?
We have a lot of young players, so a lot of players need to step up. But
We've been looking good, and a lot of shoes have to be filled, but it looks like we're up for the task right now. So,
obviously, tough division coming up. Yeah, Rumson in division as well. So, how's the schedule been?
Yeah, we got a lot of tough teams. Most of the teams we played last year was either in the playoffs, or we got a couple teams that was in the state finals. So it's gonna be a hard schedule, but we're ready for everything. Coach Mosca makes us prepare for every game, so I believe in us.
Okay. Any changes you noticed from last season to this season?
I think it's going to be a big change mentality-wise because this year we're a younger team, so everyone's just stepping up and getting used to it, and we got to put it in their mindset because us being seniors, we got to teach them like it's a whole different game. It's different when you're sophomores and stepping up to varsity. So I think we're going to have a good year. I think it's just a lot more of like maturing we got to do, but I think it's going to be a great year.
Anything schematically, both offensive and defense?
Not really. I played quarterback last year. I'm coming back again, so it's not much of a change. I think it's going to be pretty much the same.
All right, good luck this season. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, here are Max Novak and Matt Cruz, both from Freehold Township. And first of all, how's training camp been?
It's been going good so far. You know, we got a lot of new players stepping up in new positions, and it's looking good so far.
All right, any strengths you see on your team and things to work on?
I think this year definitely speed is going to be what kills the other teams for us. I feel like we might be a little bit smaller, but I think we're quicker. And our best attribute is definitely that we're never out hit. We say that every single practice. You know, we're going to come out hard and we're going to be nasty.
All right. A North, slight changes, but still got some tough opponents. Obviously, Manalapan's always up there, and it's going to be a tough battle for A North.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you know, got them right there. Right now, they're the big dogs, but I mean, we have the kind of attitude where we think we can go out and beat anybody, you know, so that's just what we're going with.
Anything you noticed from last season to this season coming into training camp?
Well, I noticed that we're definitely, like, stepping up with the intensity this year. You know, this is our coaching staff's second year with us, and, you know, they're definitely being a little bit tougher on us, and that's only making us better.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, here are Jonathan Pimentel and Elgeron Holder, both from Manalapan. And first of all, how's training camp been?
Training camp has been great. Our intensity has been high. We have a lot of skill positions coming back from last year, so they're grown up. And, you know, we've just been flying around. We know what needs to be done to get back to states, and we know to have a perfect season, we have to practice perfect, and that starts with training camp.
Obviously, Division A North, Middletown South, you know, out of the division, but still a tough division. And not only that, you're going to have to go to Rutgers to play Piscataway, so that's going to be a tough non-conference game right there.
Yes, it will. We just get through every practice one by one, preparing for every team week by week, you know. And as long as we practice perfect, then we're going to have a perfect game.
What's been the strength so far and what you need to work on?
Our strength so far has been our skill position. If we would have to work on anything, it would be our men up front, because we have a lot of new guys. All of our O-linemen and D-linemen from last year are gone, so we're starting new up front.
Anything schematically change? And also, the hot weather, has your team, you know, physically been better?
Yeah, we've been fine. The heat hasn't been so bad, but Manalapan, we still have the same attitude. You know, we're going to run the ball, and then we're going to throw it over the heads. So nothing really changed strategy-wise, and that's how we're going to approach the season.
All right, good luck this season.
Thanks.
Okay, good luck. Okay. All right, here are Ryan Dickens and Mark Conavalli, both from Raritan High School. And first of all, congratulations on your section title last year.
Thank you. It was a crazy season. Great way to end it.
How's training camp been so far?
It's been good. We've been getting after it every morning, playing hard, playing physical. You know, we're all set on getting one more this year. That's our motto. So we want to get one more rep, one more. Everything we do is going to be one more, so we can get another championship.
As your coach told you, you forget about last season, just concentrate on this season. You can't rest on your laurels or anything like that.
Yeah, he's been really stressing that, saying that we're a different team this year. We have the same expectations, but we just got to find more ways to get it done this year.
What's been the strength so far and the things you need to work on?
We need to really work on some of the offensive plays that we do, try to get everything done the right way, and try to stop taking shortcuts.
Division, you know, pretty tough. Is one of your goals winning the division, not only winning the sections?
Always. You know, every time, we're always looking to compete every game, you know. So going in every game, coming in, we're starting off with Rumson, then going right to SJV. So we're going to try to get the ball rolling, and we want to win it. That's our goal.
Good luck this season.
Right, thank you.
Okay. Good luck. All right, here with Micah Clark and Matt DiGennaro, both from St. John Vianney. And first of all, how's training camp been?
It's going great. We got a lot of young guys and a lot of young talent just competing every day during training camp. We got our first scrimmage, quad scrimmage actually on Tuesday, and I think we're ready.
Okay, and it's been a hot summer, so how's the conditioning been?
It's been hard. Coach Ed Hernandez has been running us and getting us ready for the season really well, and everybody's just been working really hard.
Obviously, division's going to be tough as always, and this year's year is no exception.
Yeah, we got some big teams on the schedule this year. We got Rumson, Middletown South, Brick Township, and we got Red Bank Catholic this year. Just got a tough schedule in Red Bank Regional. There's no excuses this year. We got to definitely push it to another level.
I think every game to me is a tough game. Like, we can never look past any opponent, even though like the stats may say, oh, yeah, we're going to blow them out. We still got to come in, game ready, because anything can happen. Anyone can go down injured, and then you don't know what to do.
I heard you're going to be enrolling in Rutgers next season, you personally. So, first of all, congratulations staying in state and going into the Big Ten next year.
Thank you. I really love it at Rutgers. There's no place I think is better than Rutgers, being like that's my home state. And like, I feel like for all the recruits in New Jersey, I feel like they should think about that and really like sit down with their parents and take the time to go over it and not think about the big hype going to like Alabama or Ohio State and all this, and just think about putting it on the shelf for your own state.
You seen the attitude change at Rutgers with the coaching change, Coach Ash and everything?
Oh yes, it's a big change, because like if one player misses practice, everyone's on them. They figure out why you miss practice. If you miss class, then you got boot camp with Coach Kenny Parker, and he's the real deal. Like that guy, oh my gosh.
any changes? I was going to say, well, any strengths or things you need to work on during this camp?
Me personally?
You and as the team as well.
Well, the team, I think we're going to be running the ball a lot this year. We're going to definitely emphasize that. Last year we were a pass-heavy team. This year we were going to pound and ground and pound just under center, and then we could spread it out and throw the ball. I think we're going to be strong all around this year. You know, our defense is going to be really hard and really tough to beat.
Good luck this season. All right. Okay.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome. All right, here we're Pete LaQualia and Mike Husney, both from Thompson North. And first of all, congratulations on your sectional championship last year. And how's the training camp been?
It's good. Everybody's been really physical. Everyone came out all fired up, and we're still hitting.
I was going to say, the hot weather's affected you guys, but it looks like the conditioning's been helping you out a little bit with the weather.
Yeah, it's been helping us out. I mean, we run a fast tempo offense, so the better shape we are, it's easier to run our offense.
Any strengths or things to work on during this training camp and practice?
Yeah, I mean, no one's perfect, so there's always something you can fix. So, I mean, there's a little things that in our offense, like how to run a route, the motions and timings, that.
Obviously, A South's going to be tough. Yeah, it's like change. Lacey's going to be in B South, and Central's going to go to A South. But I looked at that non-division schedule. I think you're going to Middletown South, I think, during the season. So that's going to be a tough one, huh?
Yeah, it's going to be a tough game. It's, I mean, right now we're just focused on week one, and we're just going to practice and just get through it.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck. All right, here with Donald Glenn and Dwight Wilkerson, both from Middletown North. And first of all, how's training camp been?
Training camp's going good. The defense right now looks really good. I think they're, you know, a lot of players are understanding the game and getting to the ball fast. So I say defensively, we're a little bit ahead of the offense right now. But training camp, you know, looks pretty good right now.
All right, it's been a hot summer so far. How's the conditioning been?
Conditioning's been pretty good. Right now we're just getting into everything, like throughout camp and whatnot, getting acclimated into the heat. So everything's been going pretty good so far.
Yeah, changing the divisions for Middletown North, so it's still going to be a tough schedule. And you, Middletown South, well, you play each other every year anyway, but and it's going to be a division game. But how's the schedule for your team?
The schedule's looking pretty good. Like, I like the competition that we're definitely going to see throughout the season. We definitely have a lot more competition this year, being in the B North than being in the A North. So we're definitely ready for it, and every single week it's going to be a nice tough battle. So we're ready to go out there and show everybody, show the shore what we can do.
What's been the strengths and what you need to work on during this training camp?
I think offensively, we just have to, you know, kind of understand the concepts that we're doing. You know, a lot of things we have to kind of, you know, understand. We have a lot of new players on the offensive line. So I think if we just understand, like, the offense that we're running, I think we could be really dangerous.
All right, good luck this season.
Thanks.
Okay, good luck. Okay. Okay, I'm here with Kashin Simmons and Dante Abrams, both from Asbury Park. And first of all, how's the training camp been?
Training is going well so far. It's been a lot of hard work and running, a lot of conditioning.
I was going to say, with the conditioning and the hot weather, has you guys been?
We still been out there every Tuesday and Thursday. It's a 2-a-day, 6 o'clock to 7, and then we come back in the afternoon to 3 to 6.
And looking at the schedule, no changes in your division, but obviously still got some tough rivalries with Shore regionally. You know, to play them last year, both in the regular season and in the playoffs, so it's going to be one tough schedule again.
Yeah, we're just looking for revenge. That's all I can say.
All right. Any strengths and things to work on during this training camp and practice?
We're just trying to execute our plays during the scrimmage and the practices, and like you said, a lot of hard work.
Anything you noticed from last year to this year with your practices?
The tempo was picked up more. We're a faster team this year than last year. The big thing this year is just discipline and staying focused, keeping our cool. The backfield has changed a lot. We have a new quarterback this year, so we lost a big receiver. We have new receivers, so we're getting everything worked out with all of that.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck. Okay. Okay, I'm here with Landon Zagacki and Nick Fairfield, both from Toms Reist. And first of all, how's training camp?
It's been well. We've been making some progress. I think we're better than last year, so that's going good.
Obviously, you have a new head coach this year in Kyle Sandberg. How's the transition been?
Oh, it's been awesome. He's a real player's coach. I feel like everyone respects him more, and it's a totally different atmosphere with him around.
What have been the strengths so far, what your team needs to work on?
Our strengths have been the defense, but also the offense. We weren't very powerful with our offense. We've making some different changes in positions. I think that's good. One of our weaknesses is we're not really coming together. We have a young team, so we really need to come together and make it one. So,
obviously, A South's a tough division. You know, Toms are North, your big rivals there, as well as everybody else, Jackson. So, slight change in the opponent, Central instead of Lacey. So, all in all, it's still going to be a tough schedule.
Yeah, we have some tough opponents out there, but I think if we play hard enough, we do what we want to do, we can win.
How's the conditioning been with the hot summer?
Oh, it's been really hot. I think I lost like 10 pounds in a day. But everyone's doing well. You know, everyone got through it. Everyone got stronger because of it.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay, good
luck. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I'm here with Mike O'Connor and Matt Vicarelli, both from Rumson Fairhaven High School. And first of all, congratulations on your section title again. So it's your repeating performances here. It's been very good for the program.
Yeah, definitely. Going 3 straight right now, and just hoping for a 4th this year.
How's training camp been?
Good. You know, everyone's working hard, just trying to fill in some gaps, and everyone's doing good.
Coaching change in the middle of the championship as well. You know, Jerry Schulte's the new head coach there. So how's the transition been?
It's been pretty smooth, actually. He was actually a part of our staff when our head coach left last year, so it hasn't been that much of a change. So, I mean, everything's going good right now. Everything's looking sharp.
What's been the strengths and things to work on so far this training camp?
We have a lot of, I don't know if we really have any weaknesses right now. We just got to, you know, get everything done and, you know, get through all of our plays and make sure we look sharp for our scrimmage Monday against St. Peter's Prep.
Oh, that is a tough one. Wow. So, speaking of tough opponents, you have a non-division game against Middletown South, so up at Middletown South, so that's going to be a tough one. But all in all, your division is going to be tough anyway.
Yeah, definitely. We got a tough division. Seeing some similar teams that we saw last year, and just hoping to play them tough and get the win.
All right, good luck this season.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck.